Hello and welcome. This is Lura Lås. And here we have a hard head padlock bought on Jula. I have somewhat given up on the cheaper padlocks, and this padlock wasn't cheap. It was almost 100 kronor. So it should be one price class higher than the cheapest one, I think. And we also have a quite decent bitting here, I think. So let's take a look. I am putting a bottom of the keyway tensioner in the top of the keyway. So it's that's not good. That is not good at all. What happened? I must have touched the first pin with the tensioner, and somehow that was enough to open it. Yeah, something happened there. Let's see. The core feels really, really gritty and nasty. So I am sure that's the reason why it's not turning, because it feels like I am trying with a deforest diamond instead, or dental hook or whatever it's called. Yeah, it's binding on the first one. There I shoot out my tensioner. It's weird, as soon as I try to pick it, nothing happened. Oh, there it went again. Somehow I failed to pick it, but it is opening by itself. I am already going to not give this padlock a passing grade, in case anyone was wondering. This is really strange. I am only picking on the first pin as well. Something happening. There it went. Yeah, what else can we say about this? Hard head. Bygel av rostfritt stål. Lås av härdat stål. Tre nycklar ingår. Ah, there's in English. Read a Swedish one on top. In English, stainless steel shackle. Lock of hardened steel. Yeah, three keys included. And that's exactly what is said in Swedish as well. See if... No, that's... I am scratching it. That's not hardened. Yeah, can I say? Let's see how the key works. Yeah, the key works. That's nice. Don't buy this one. Can I say? It wasn't even a very fun pick, I would say. Like, nothing happening, and then all of a sudden, you... Somehow the cord didn't turn very well. Well, thanks for joining me. It's been a pleasure. Goodbye.